Who will laugh though? It's this? Right. Fuck. Creep. B. Once again. Another one? Looking around for origami, by the way. Oh, for fuck's sake! I don't like the way she moved. She's gone again. And let me... Oh no, she's not gone. She moved to behind the door. That's not disturbing at all. Oh, for fuck's sake! Yeah. Jay? Oh, Jay, is that you? Who are you? It's me, it's been. Oh, where have you been, honey? There's a greater purpose. I've been held in this house for years. Everything, but I never let. How did you find me? A year ago, I found a letter in my mailbox with no address or name on it. The letter told me to join Aegis and earn their trust. Eventually, something called the Hollow Heights experiment would take place, and I should volunteer if I wanted to see you again. Monsters. And didn't know how much heart you had in you. Did they kill you? The buffer that was created from us. Okay. Tell me you love me. Okay, achievement unlocked, mom gone. Wait, so, wait. So I need to... Case of forgotten code, it may be found in the underground main computer. Possible entrance 107, 111. No, check downstairs. Oh yeah, so any of those, the button order to the main room is blue, yellow, green, pink, red. Blue, yellow, green, pink, red. Fuck is this? One eleven. Right. Blue, yellow, pink, green, red. Gotta remember that. Okay. Why have they made this a maze? Blue, yellow, pink, green, red. Blue, yellow, green, pink, red, yeah. Another reminder. Got it. Let's first check the rest here. No. So I have to find all the buttons. So green, yellow, that's red, so blue, yellow, need. Oh, green is was here, right? Green, I need to find pink now, which is probably around here somewhere. Pink and then red. That's a bet. Wait, okay. 5192. Journal entry is updated. What? Underground. So. It's also the headquarters for the operation until Sally's influence forced Aegis to give the area up. Found code on the computer 5192. Okay, yeah. Wow. Eh? I still don't get it. We're getting two conflicting stories, to be honest. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Thank you.
The bodies of all the townspeople. Oh my god. Came from there, right? Alright, that's... came from here. This is the first room. There is the room 1111. One of seven. No, let's do the houses. No, don't need to be there anymore. As far as I know. Nope. That's that. Oof. Was there anything I needed to solve here, or was that... No, this was just for the tape player. Right. No number, no nothing. One or two. We've got tape 4, tape 3, tape 1, tape 5. 5192. Right. I must have missed a door. Somewhere. I somehow missed the tape. Okay, here we go. The I just overlooked that here. Fuck. Bastards. Was it? Yeah, it was this way, right? We've got the incinerator. And this is where I came in. Now I think I can go. I was overthinking it, I know. She's still there. Oh, come on. Okay, so I found the code and everything. But I'm not allowed to. To actually do it. What? That simple. So Okay. Yeah, for sure. I don't think Aegis is gonna let me live. This decision will have consequences. Oh. Five, one, nine, two. Enter. Okay. She'll meet me outside. To do what? Wow. She's still standing there creepily. Okay. True ending. True ending 3 of 3. So there are 3 endings. I am glad that it's done though. Man.